I was all alone. Darkest of night, you reached for me, pulled me into your light. There's nowhere to hide. Oh, when there was no one else, you whispered in my ear, draw close to me. For I'm always near. There's no need to fear. Jesus, there is none beside you.
Lord, your love has set emerge this morning. You know, even as we talk about growing, I believe that this morning is a time of enlargement. The word of God says in Isaiah, enlarge the place of your tent and let them stretch out the curtains of your dwellings. Do not spare, lengthen your cords and strengthen your sticks, for you shall expand to the right and to the left, and your descendants will inherit the nations. That's right, this morning, even as we open up our hearts to Jesus, even as we enlarge our tents, even as we enlarge and open up our hearts, I believe the Spirit of God is here this morning. The Spirit of God is here today. That as you open up your hearts and lives to Jesus, He's going to do a work. He's going to do a work of growth. There is an open heaven in the house this morning, an open heaven in the courts of God this morning. That this morning as you lift up your hands, that's right, just every one of you lift up your hands as you call the name of Jesus. As you stand here before Him and call the name of Jesus, He's going to do something miraculous. A new anointing, a new blessing, a new breakthrough will come upon every single one of you. That's right, just lift them out. Just keep on calling. Jesus, 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 Jesus. That's right, lift up your voices. He's here, He's here, He's here. He's here today. Jesus is here.
Jesus, there is none beside you. Jesus, there is no one like you. All my life, all I want is to know you more. Oh, Jesus, there is none beside you. Jesus,
every single one of us here this morning, even as we paid the price to come, Father, we just ask of you, begin to do a work in our hearts, from the youngest to the oldest, Father, from the north to the south, to the east to the west, every single one of us here this morning, Father, we declare that we are here for you. Jesus, you are our Lord, you are our God, and this morning we ask for you to do a deep work, a deep work, a deep work in our hearts. Every single person here, that you come and touch and minister to us. Father, we declare, let your name be lifted high, high, high in our midst this morning. So Father, we just commit this whole morning into your loving hands. Father, we just thank you for your presence here. And Father, we just ask, if you get to bless the whole meeting this day, we just thank you. And all God's people say, amen. Let's give Jesus a big hand for this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.